I'm gonna take it back to 1990 when Mike Tyson lost to Buster Douglas. He was knocked out in the 10th round. That nigga went down. Buster Douglas double jabbing the loser. He kept his composure and threw an uppercut.